sortir la tête de l'image.
Quite what I meant to do.
This whole place is a floating death trap.
Hey, hey! Keep moving!
I did not sign up for a trip to Creep Town.
Here we are.
Guy's gonna do with us now.
Shit!
Hassan, y a une porte ici.
Okay, all of you, into the room.
Hey, it's pitch black in here. Give us the light.
What the hell is this fucking place?
It asked to have something to do with the Manchurian gold. We're not far from those coordinates.
Anyone else creeped the fuck out by this ship?
Maybe this is the ship that was carrying the gold.
Guess it's a possibility. We can't just sit around. We need a plan.
Conrad went to get us help. We should wait for him.
We need to call the Coast Guard, but the Duke's radio is shot. We gotta find the radio on this ship.
So, what's the status of the Duke? I saw one of the goons take something out of the boat.
Distributor cap. Makes the engine work. The Duke of Milan is a floating brick without it. We need to get it back.
While those guys are out panning for Manchurian gold or whatever they think they're gonna find on this floating coffin, we gotta take advantage and look around for a way out of here. Fliss, I just wanted to say that, I might have gotten things kind of wrong back there.
Excuse me?
I may have kind of prematurely come to the conclusion that maybe, you know, you're working some kind of side deal with these guys, or whatever. But I mean, obviously that's not true. They're being just as bad to you as they are to us, so, yeah.
Allow me to translate. He's saying that he's sorry.
Well, I...
Well, your apology is kinda accepted.
Cool. Cool.
This is very strange.
I really don't want to know what these guys are going to do with us.
What do you think this ship was? Scared.
This guy, Miller? That seems pretty spooked. I wonder why they all left it behind. Hey, I found this letter that was never sent.
Okay.
Well, it said there were rumors about figures roaming around the cargo.
Figures? You want to be more specific?
I don't know. Crews, they go on long missions, they get cooped up, cabin fever, they freak out, sometimes they mess with each other.
Yeesh. And we've only been here like 10 minutes.
I found this note, it was back in the bunk room. So it says that this guy, Patterson, kept playing sick, getting out of guard duty when he was supposed to be in the hold. I guess he did it like a bunch of times. Anyways, it doesn't seem like anyone liked it too much down there. So what I'm gathering is the crew, man, they were pretty creeped out by whatever the hell they were carrying on this ship.
I just wish I knew what the fishermen were planning.
Back on the Duke, I overheard them talking about the Manchurian gold. I really don't think they had any of this planned until the gold caught their attention.
We need to watch them closely. This could go from bad to worse if they don't find what they're looking for. So, what do we do?
Look, we need to either find a way out of this room, or we need to be ready to make a move when those fishermen come back.
Okay, well, we're not gonna do anything from in here. We need to keep looking around and try to find a way out.
Just be careful.
On est en prison.
Charme.
On sera bientôt riche si vous la fermez. Et si vous faites ce que je vous dis de faire.
Il y a quelque chose qui cloche ici. Je sais pas, cet endroit est bizarre.
Olson, on devait seulement aller voler. Et là, on se retrouve coincé sur ce ratio de merde qui pue la mort. Et on a des prisonniers. Ça va trop loin, tout ça. Vos gueules. Fermez-la tous les deux. Je suis votre capitaine, et je vous ordonne d'obéir à mes ordres.
see the official paperwork that says this hunk of junk is not gonna fall apart in any second.
Hey, look, look at this.
Stripped. Not gonna work that way.
What do you think?
I can't get it open.
Over here.
If we could bust it open. Freedom.
Yeah. This is the way out.
You want me to just smash through this wall?
Oh, yeah, sure. Big man on campus.
Someone should create a distraction. This is gonna be loud.
Wait, wait. Maybe we should try barricading the door instead.
Could have barricaded first.
Yo, Greg, give the lady a hand.
That far.
Stay quiet. We need to keep going.
Come on. There's gotta be some stairs around here.
Hang on.
Jeez, maybe this is what scared everyone off.
Ah! something else, huh?
Weird that they all just vanished.
It's like they were just snapped up right in the middle of whatever they were doing.
It's not possible, right?
You think Conrad's made it?
He can be pretty resourceful when he puts his mind to it.
That's not really an answer.
Well, then, sure. I think Conrad's made it.
Oh, great.
Saw that.
Jesus, what's next? Yep. Something moving around down there. Big boat, big engine.
that. Rat, I'm guessing.
Starting to crack, dude. Keep it together.
What's on it? Just a that. the skull. I think it is. Yeah. Yep. Seen it.
Someone down there, all right.
Shh. Everyone quiet.
Grab it then, hurry.
Well, I don't need you barking orders, big guy. Okay.
Yeah, no effect.
Keep an eye out.
Someone's coming!
Arrête de crier, j'essaie d'entendre ce qui se passe.
Je crie pas.
Ta gueule. Je veux savoir où sont les autres.
navire de merde.
Come on, we should follow them.
Okay, let's do it. What are we doing? I thought we were following them.
We gotta keep our distance. This way we can get ahead of them. I got this.
Wait a minute. We've been here before.
I don't think so.
No, I swear we've been here before, Alex. Have you been leading us in circles?
Here I am. Over here.
Hey, easy with that. We shouldn't be screwing around right now.
I guess you never know. We might have to use it. According to this, today is beef casserole. Yummy.
It's as if everything just ground to a halt on this one day. The whole ship just stopped functioning.
It's a lot around here.
Jesus.
God.
Alex, what is it?
See for yourself. Soup du jour, mademoiselle?
As if you know your way around the kitchen.
Please, relax. Just messing around.
All right, what is this place?
I'm thinking we gotta go through here. What was that?
I didn't hear anything.
Good.
What?
There's something in here with us. Didn't you? I mean, did you hear anything? I know I saw something. It was moving in the shadows.
Julia, just try to get a grip.
Don't fucking laugh at me.
Turn around?
We've seen all this before. Okay, no. This isn't working for me.
What?
Gross caskets and crappy chapels? Not my scene, you know?
There's no such thing as ghosts.
Oh, ghosts? There are ghosts now?
Well, no. There's no such thing as...
Well, you know that. I know that, but do the ghosts know that?
That's fair.
What is this?
Hey, we got a name on this guy.
Who cares where they're from or where they're going? They're dead and we're not, so let's keep it that way.
Why would he open? Why not?
Oh, this? It was practically falling off anyway. Look at this one. Like for a kid or something.
I don't want to know. Let's get out of here.
Got some serious locks in these caskets.
Why would they be chained and locked? What is it?
Look!
Seriously? Are you trying to freak me out?
Huh?
Can we just get out of here?
It's an urn.
Why so spick and span? Fuck!
Hey, this is no time to be fucking around. I'm serious. I can't take it.
Oh, what the fuck?
Don't touch it! Why did you touch it?
Any medicine we find in here is going to be old, way out of date. Aspirin. I got a lot of problems, but a headache ain't one.
Oh, that better not be a veiled reference to me, mister.
Wasn't veiled.
Does not look remotely safe.
Agreed.
Where are you taking me?
Now, why would I tell you?
Good point.
Tell me where we are going, damn it!
Come on. Hey, back off. Leave that alone. Keep moving.
You don't even know what you're doing. You just do whatever he tells you, don't you?
Doubt it.
Damn it! This fucking place is cursed.
What was that noise?
What are you talking about? I don't want to hear anything from you. Olsen!
To do this.
resist!
Oh, Christ. Oh, Christ. That guy. That guy's probably still right here with us. I mean, you die on a ship, your ghost stays on the ship.
Come on. You have no idea what you're talking about. Friends go.
They're dead.
I don't know what the fuck this is all about, but we gotta keep moving and find Olsen. Now.
Olsen? Merde. Qu'est-ce que tu fais?
What's it, Bordel?
Let's run. Calmly walk.
Sorry, I'm sorry.
All right. Get up.
Yeah, you have to keep going.
Yeah. Better.
That can't be a good sign.
What was that?
Beats the hell out of me.
Jesus, what happened down here?
The dead guys.
Bullet.
Great. All these hallways look exactly alike.
Hey.
Fliss, hey, where were you?
Gotta get out.
the guy. Yep.
Huh. That's weird.
Who did have his name on it?
Absolutely sure.
Shut up
and keep moving.
Okay.
Just keep on moving.
Disorienting.
Hey, are you sure? How? What?
Oh, peeking.
No!
Nope.
No! No!
So now what?
Who's that? Who's there? Get away!
Oh, not that yet. Oh, it's over here.
Skeletons. Skeletons.
Skeletons?
Yep.
Some sort of altercation.
Nope.
You're not supposed to be out here. I'm not supposed to see this.
Here we are.
I'm not hearing this. Alex? Julia? Oh, fuck no.
Again, happens a lot around here.
What is going on here?
Oops. There you go. You'll be missed.
What in God's name is this?
This is nice. Well, you know, she knows.
Right. What is going on here? Just keep your head on straight. weird.
You okay?
Thanks. I could have drowned. We gotta get away. He's still around. That guy.
Fuck! Let's go!
me anymore.
Yeah, it's me. Come on, let's go.
Are we good here?
They won't spot us here.
Oh, hello. Things appear to have taken a turn towards the spiritual, wouldn't you say? Now you're another one, Dad. And has anyone seen Brad? Have you figured out what's going on? How to stop it? How to save the lives of your poor, unfortunate stowaways? You will, I hope. Although it seems the ship's previous occupants never managed to. Quite a lot of deaths that night. Let me help you out, give you a little hint. Well then, how can I put this? There may be forces at play here that are more scientific and even some that are more political, you know? Less supernatural. Perhaps you've started to realize something. That everything and everyone may not be quite what they appear to be. I hope that helps. Well, aren't you excited to find out what your poor unfortunates are making of all this and how you might avoid any more unnecessary tragedy? Go on, back to it. Speak soon.